Happy New Year! We praise the name of the Lord, praise the everlasting King, the King of Glory, the I Am That I Am, Jehovah, we Alpha and the Omega. We give you all the glory, we give you all the honor. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we give thanks. Amen. Psalm 24 with powerful prayers for 2024. Children of God, I congratulate us. It is by the grace and the mercy of God we are alive today to see the light of the year 2024. All glory to God Almighty. Brethren, this year we need to double the aggression of our prayer. This is the year of open door and destiny fulfillment wherever we are. Psalm 24 is a powerful psalm that we needed in this year 2024. This is the year of the doors. It is a wonderful confirmation to Psalm 24, which is the psalm of the year. In this psalm, the word gate is recorded twice, which means door or opening. This year, there is an invitation to those who have climbed the hills of the Lord, waiting and standing in his holy place, to see those doors open where the King of Glory will come in. We will see and experience this is in many different ways from the beginning to the end of the year 2024. Children of God, the earlier is the best for those that want to fulfill destiny in this year 2024. God make all things beautifully. Let's open our Bible to the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 11. Book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 11. Before we entered into our prayer properly, Book of Ecclesiastes says, he has made everything beautiful in his time. Also, he has set the world in their heart, so that no man can find out the work that God maketh from the beginning to the end. The work of our God is full of mystery, beyond human imagination, beyond human understanding, wherever we are. Psalm 24 talks about the glory of God and his kingdom here on earth and in heaven. More so, this psalm is a recitation for inviting the Holy Spirit into a gathering. However, it teaches that only people with clean hands and pure heart. This explains that God does not dwell in a place that is filled with iniquity. This is the year we need to run away from iniquity. We don't need to go back to our old vomit, as we know that gates are erected to control entry and exit into house, offices, complex, estate, town, or city. The physical gates we see erected are not what shut people from their destiny. Beside the physical gates, visible to human eyes, there are invisible gates present in heaven, on earth, under the water, or in hearts of men. Many hope has been dashed and life rendered useless as a result of the limitation imposed by the operation of these invisible gates. Many people have been shut out of their inheritance. Many could not explain, not understand the reason why things are going the way they are going. existence of gates and limitation people experience and yet unseen, but the manifestation are visible wherever we are. We need to double the aggression of our prayer this year. This year is for those who are ready to pray for the fulfillment of their destiny. For those who does not want to end this same way they end it in previous year. They want to end it with different story, with testimony, with miracle, with blessings. Are you ready to pray wherever we are? Paravecho, you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. This is a great opportunity for you to surrender your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, for you to fulfill your destiny this year 2024, wherever we are. If you have made up your mind, I want to surrender your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Let us open our mouth wherever we are and begin to ask for the forgiveness of sin. Say, Father, forgive me in every area of my life that I've sinned against thee. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, forgive me. Open your mouth and ask for the mercy of God. Say, Father, have mercy upon my life in the name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are the Lord. Father, we give you glory, honor, adoration for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life today. Accept them, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, forgive them every known and unknown sin. Have mercy upon their life in the name of Jesus. By your mercy, O Lord, baptize them with your Holy Spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Let's worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the God I count you and high worthy to be among the living, to see the new year, year 2024. Glorify the name of the Lord. Say, Father, I worship you, Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the King of Kings. Worship the I am that I am. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Heavenly Father, we worship you, Lord. We give you glory in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, you are the Lord Most High. Yes, you are the Lord Most High. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. Oh, yes, Most High. Yes, you are the Lord Most High. We lift your name higher. 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 Shout hallelujah. 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 Shout hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. Unto thee, O Lord, worship the Lord. Do I lift up my soul? Oh my God, I trust in thee. Let me not be ashamed. Let not my enemy triumph over me. You are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar. You are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds our life. I want you to open your mouth. Begin to praise the name of the Lord. Begin to worship the Lord. In the name of Jesus, God have the reason that he has counted you worthy to be among the living. Glorify the name of the Lord. Because you are among the living, magnify the name of the Lord for the gift of life. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, magnify the name of the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, and glorify his holy name. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus, glory be to your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord. In my life, I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord. Do you have a reason? I have a reason to praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I have a reason to praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I have a reason to praise the Lord. I have a reason to praise the Lord. Oh yes. I never knew he will honor me this way. I never knew he will honor me this way. Oh, I never knew he will honor me this way. As he honor me this way, I say thank you, Jesus. I never knew he will honor me this way. I never knew he will honor me this way. Oh, I never knew he will honor me this way. As he honor me this way, I say thank you, Jesus. We give praise to God. Hallelujah. Aha! We give praise to God. Hallelujah. We give praise to God. Hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised forever. Hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised forever. Hallelujah. You are worthy to be praised forever. Hallelujah. My Jesus today. My Jesus tomorrow. My Jesus forever. You are the Almighty God. You are the Almighty God. Oh, my Jesus today. My Jesus tomorrow. My Jesus forever. You are the Almighty God. To you, Lord, be all the glory. To you, Jesus, be all the honor. To you, Lord, be all the glory and adoration forevermore. I say to you, Lord, be all the glory. To you, Jesus, be all the honor. To you, Lord, be all the glory and adoration forevermore. To the Lord God, are you not happy that you are alive today? Are you ready to sing to the Lord, to appreciate the love of God? over your life and your household. I want you to say, a rock of ages, it's an a rock of ages. We worship you, we adore you. Internal rock of ages, internal rock of ages, internal rock of ages, internal rock of ages. We worship you, we adore you. Internal rock of ages. Who is greater than Jehovah, Lord divine? There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Who is greater than Jehovah, Lord divine? There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Oh yes, excellent Jehovah, marvelous Jehovah. There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Excellent Jehovah, marvelous Jehovah. There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I say thank you, Lord. Thank you. Jehovah, ire, ire. Jehovah, ire, ire. Jehovah, ire, ire. Jehovah, ire, ire. You are lifted up above other gods. Jesus, you are lifted up above other gods. Savior, you are lifted up above other gods. Jesus, you are lifted up above other gods. My helper, oh, my helper, my helper, oh, my helper. Hallelujah, there is something that makes me come into your presence. My helper, there is something that makes me come into your presence. My helper, the Lord answered by fire. Ready be my God, the Lord answered by fire. Ready be my God, the Lord answered by fire. Ready be my God, the Lord answered by fire. Ready be my God. All power belong to 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 God. All the glory must be to the Lord, for he is worthy of our praise. No man on earth should give glory to himself. All the glory must be to the Lord. Let's open our mouth and worship the Lord. Appreciate the love of God over your life and your household. Praise Him, praise Him. Praise the everlasting King. Begin to worship the Lord. Worship the Alpha and the Omega, the God that created all things. Worship the Lord. Magnify His holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Children of God, the hour has come. Wherever we are, let us open our Bible to the book of Psalm 24 as we read our confession together. Book of Psalm 24. Thank you, Holy Spirit. The earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the sea and established it upon the flood. Who shall ascend into the hills of the Lord? Or who shall stand in his holy place? He that has clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessing from the Lord, and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lit up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gate, even lift them up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts is the King of glory. Wherever you are, open your mouth and give thanks to God. Magnify the name of the Lord. Glorify His holy name for His wonders, for His divine protection upon your life and your household. Give thanks to God wherever you are. Magnify the name of the Lord. Thank the Lord God Almighty, the Lord that see you through. In the name of Jesus, glorify His holy name. Heavenly Father, I say thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, for you have heard our prayer. Father, I say thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. You have given us the reason to testify of your goodness in this year 2024. Heavenly Father, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, we say thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for your divine protection, for your provision. Glory be to your holy name for being our Alpha and Omega in the previous years, since the day we are conceiving our mother's womb. It is by your grace and your mercy that we are not consumed. Glory be to your holy name, Lord. Thank you for the gift of life. Blessed be your holy name, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we give thanks. Amen. Brethren, let us go down our knees and begin to ask for the forgiveness. Say, Father, forgive me, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive me all my sins, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, Lord, forgive me, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lion of the tribe of Judah, Father, forgive me, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, forgive me, O Lord. Have mercy, O Lord. Open your mouth now. Ask for the mercy of God. Say, Father, have mercy upon me, according to your loving kindness, according to the multitude of the tender mercy. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth wherever you are. Ask for the mercy of God upon your life and your household. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Children of God, this year 2024 is for those who can pray, is for those who can move closer to God, is for those who are ready to obey the voice of God, is for those who are ready to read the word of God. Are you ready to pray? Wherever you are, I want you to shout loud and clear. Say, oh, Ed, have no mercy upon any power, forces, and spirit, saying, I will not fulfill my destiny this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth now. Begin to pray. Oh, Ed, have no mercy upon any power, forces, and spirit, saying, I will not fulfill my destiny this year 2024. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh, Ed, have no mercy, in the name of Jesus, upon any power, any forces, any spirit, any wicked personality, saying, I will not fulfill my destiny in this year 2024. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, I want us to double the aggression of our prayer. Are you ready to pray? Say, oh, doors of the earth, open and swallow the power. Saying, I will not rise this year. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. In the name of Jesus, the earth has a door. In the name of Jesus, oh, door of the earth, open and swallow the power. Saying, I will not rise this year, 2024. In the name of Jesus, oh, doors of the head, open and swallow the powers. Saying, I will not rise this year, 2024. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, destiny robbers, destiny abortors, assign against my life this year, 2024. You are a failure. Die! In the name of Jesus, destiny robbers, destiny abortors, assign against my life this year, 2024. You are a failure. Die! Die! In the name of Jesus, die, 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 die. In the mighty name of Jesus, destiny robbers, destiny abortors, assign against my life this year, 2024. You are a failure. Die! 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 In the name of Jesus, Makaposotolia, Rimasetelebo Sotolia, die now. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Children of God, there are some people, what they experience in their life, they labor, and from their sweat, they are giving. And there are some powers, there are some wicked personality using what they have given to attack them. Are you ready to pray? Say, powers and personality that want to use my sweat to attack me this year, 2024. You are a liar. Die! In the name of Jesus. Powers and wicked personality that want to use my sweat to attack me this year, 2024. You are a liar. Die, 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 die now. In the name of Jesus, die now. In the mighty name of Jesus, die. In the name of Jesus, powers and wicked personality that want to use my sweat to attack me this year, 2024. You are a liar. Die. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, power that has vowed to close good door against me this year, 2024. Oh, earth, open and swallow them now. In the name of Jesus, powers that has vowed to close good doors against me this year, 2024. Oh, earth, open now and swallow them. In the name of Jesus, oh, earth, open now and swallow them. Powers and wicked personalities, wicked forces and spirits that has vowed to close good doors against me this year, 2024. Oh, earth, open now and swallow them. In the name of Jesus, open now and swallow them. In the mighty name of Jesus, open now and swallow them. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name they are swallowed. Amen. Children of God, we need to double the aggression of our prayer. We need only violence. Are you ready to pray? This is the prayer of the psalmist. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are. Say, every limitation imposed by the operation of the invisible gate against me and my household this year, 2024, be cancelled by the power in the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every limitation imposed by the operation of the invisible gate against me and my my household this year 2024 be cancelled by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be cancelled by the power in the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every limitation imposed by the operation of the invisible gate against me and my household this year 2024 be cancelled by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be cancelled now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be cancelled now in Jesus' mighty name. They are cancelled. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit of the living God. You will shout loud and clear. Say, whosoever that want to rejoice but does not want me to rejoice this year 2024, oh God, arise in your anger, turn their joy to sorrow in the name of Jesus. Whosoever that want to rejoice but does not want me to rejoice this year 2024, oh God, arise and turn their joy to sorrow in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise in your anger, turn their joy to sorrow. Whosoever that want to rejoice but does not want me to rejoice this year 2024, oh God, arise in your anger, turn their joy to sorrow in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Bible makes us understand that cursed be he that curse you. Are you ready to pray? Say, whosoever planning to curse me or have evil thoughts towards me this year 2024, oh God, arise in your anger, let their evil before them back to back in the name of Jesus. Whosoever planning to curse me or have evil thoughts towards me this year 2024, oh God, arise in your anger, let their evil before them back to back in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise in your anger, let their evil before them back to back in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise in your anger, let their evil before them back to back in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, power that want to use me this year 2024 to afflict my parents or shed tears of sorrow, die in the name of Jesus. Power that want to use me this year 2024 to afflict my parents or shed tears of sorrow, die, die, die in the name of Jesus. Die now. Power that want to use me this year 2024 to afflict my parents or shed tears of sorrow, die now in the name of Jesus. Die now in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, Father, turn every tears enemy prepare for me this year 2024 to joy and good news in the name of Jesus. Father, turn every tears enemy prepare for me this year 2024 to joy and good news in the name of Jesus. Father, turn every tears enemy prepare for me this year 2024 to joy and good news in the mighty name of Jesus. Turn every tears the enemy prepare for me this year to joy and good news in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. Say, whatever that make me sad last year, Father, let me laugh over it this year 2024 in the name of Jesus. Whatever that make me sad last year, Father, let me laugh over it this year 2024 in the name of Jesus. Let me laugh over it this year 2024 in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to raise our voice as we pray the next prayer. Say, oh God, arise! This year 2024, turn me to fire that will terrify the kingdom of darkness in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! This year 2024, turn me to fire that will terrify the kingdom of darkness in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! This year 2024, turn me to fire that will terrify the kingdom of darkness in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, you have something in your hand, and there is someone somewhere that need what you have. You have something to offer, but you need those that need what you have for you to fulfill your destiny. Are you ready to pray? Say, my Father, by your mercy, this year 2024, connect me to those that need what I have to fulfill my destiny in the name of Jesus. My Father, by your mercy, this year 2024, connect me to those that need what I have to fulfill my destiny in the name of Jesus. My Father, by your mercy, this year 2024, connect me to those that need what I have to fulfill my destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, I want us to repeat that prayer in another way around. There is something you need, and there are some people that have it. What you need is divine connection. Are you ready to pray? Say, my Father, by your mercy, this year 2024, connect me to those that have what I need to fulfill my destiny in the name of Jesus. My Father, by your mercy, this year 2024, connect me to those that have what I need to fulfill my destiny in the name of Jesus. My Father, by your mercy, in the name of Jesus, this year 2024, connect me to those that have what I need to fulfill my destiny. Connect me to those that have what I need in the name of Jesus to fulfill my destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus, Makapo Sotolia, Rinda Lemo Zotolia, Malika Yanda Kailibo Sotolia. My Father, by your mercy, this year 2024, connect me to those that have what I need in the name of Jesus to fulfill my destiny in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, Jesus started with prayer and ended it with prayer. This is 2024. We need to double the aggression of our prayer and pray like the psalmist. We are still praying. Say, oh God, arise! This year 2024, help me to fulfill my destiny in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! This year 2024, help me to fulfill my destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, oh God, arise! This year 2024, take me to my land of destiny fulfillment in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! This year 2024, take me to my land of destiny fulfillment in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise! This year 2024, take me to my land of destiny fulfillment in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, back
to back breakthrough, blessings, and testimony. Locate me this year, 2024. In the name of Jesus, back to back breakthrough, blessings, and testimony. Locate me this year, 2024. In the name of Jesus, back to back breakthrough, blessings, and testimony. Locate me this year, 2024. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to spread our two hands to the heavens. Thank you, Holy Spirit. You will say, whatever I lay my hands upon on earth this year 2024 shall prosper, fruitful, and multiply in the name of Jesus. Whatever I lay my hands upon on earth this year 2024 shall prosper, fruitful, and multiply in the name of Jesus. Whatever I lay my hands upon this year 2024 shall prosper, fruitful, and multiply in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever I lay my hands upon this year 2024 shall prosper, fruitful, and multiply in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We are still praying. You need the favor of God upon your life this year 2024 for destiny to be fulfilled. I want you to shout loud and clear. Say, Father, let your favor upon my life open doors of breakthrough, progress, victories, joy, and miracle this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, let your favor upon my life open doors of breakthrough, progress, victory, joy, and miracles this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, Father, let your favor upon my life open doors of breakthrough, progress, victories, joy, and miracle this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. For the Bible passage that will let make us to understand that, lift up your heads, O ye gate, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. You will shout loud and clear, say, King of glory, enter my life this year 2024, for my glory to rise and shine. In the name of Jesus, King of glory, enter my life this year 2024, for my glory to rise and shine. In the mighty name of Jesus, King of glory, arise, enter my life this year 2024, for my glory to rise and shine. In the name of Jesus, my glory, rise and shine. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The next Bible passage said, who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Are you ready to pray? Say, Lord, the mighty man in battle, arise, fight my battle for me this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. Lord, the mighty man in battle, arise, fight my battle for me this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, Lord, the mighty man in battle, arise, fight my battle for me this year. In the name of Jesus, Lord, the mighty man in battle, arise, fight my battle for me this year 2024. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, host of heaven, arise and fight for me this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, host of heaven, arise and fight for me this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, host of heaven, arise and fight my battle for me. Fight for me this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, physically, spiritually, fight for me now, in my father's house, in my mother's house, in my in-law's house. Arise, host of heaven, this year 2024, fight for me now, in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Are you ready to take the last prayer in this section? Want to call upon the God that answered by fire? You will shout to loud and clear, say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and fight for me by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and fight for me by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and fight for me by fire. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and fight for me by fire. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. At this junction, I want us to open our mouths and begin to declare good things into our life, into our destiny, into the womb of the year 2024. Open your mouth wherever you are. Makaposo toli kapuri mazikala. Open your mouth and begin to declare good thing. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Declare good thing now into your life, the life of your children, the life of your wife, your husband. Begin to declare good thing concerning your handwork in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Heavenly Father, makaposo tolia rinda lemozo. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name we declare. As we declare into our life, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Open your mouth and give thanks to God for his faithfulness upon your life. For count you and I worthy to be among the living. Return all the glory to God in the mighty name of Jesus. Because God has answered all your requests. Open your mouth and give thanks to God. Father, I thank you, Lord, because you have answered. Thank you for the testimony. Thank you for the miracle. Thank you for everything you have done. In the mighty name of Jesus, blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord. We return all the glory, honor, adoration unto thee, because you count us worthy to see the new year. Blessed be your holy name, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for the brand new year. Glory be to your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lion of the tribe of Judah, we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. In the mighty name of Jesus, despite of all the challenges last year, Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for the victory you have given to us, O Lord. Glory be to your holy name in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we say thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness. Blessed be your holy name in the name of Jesus. Father, accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Father, accept our thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus. Because you are merciful God, and it is written in the book of Lamentations chapter 3 from verse 22 to 23, it is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed, because his compassion faileth not. They are new every morning. Great
greater is the faithfulness, Father Lord, because great is your faithfulness. We say thank you, Lord. Father, we honor you, O Lord. We give you glory. We give you honor. We give you all the adoration in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we honor you because you make it possible for your children to see the light of the year 2024. Glory be to your holy name, O Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, have mercy, O Lord, upon your children. Father, have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we call upon you, O Lord. We honor you because you will make the year 2024 a blessing to us, O Lord, and not a curse. Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, we call upon you to say thank you, Lord, for your sustenance through the year 2023. We give you all the glory. Blessed be your holy name. Accept our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus. Lion of the tribe of Judah, accept our thanksgiving in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, because you are the Lord, we say thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, you are the good shepherd, in the name of Jesus. Take our hand and lead us through in this year 2024, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, make this year 2024 a prosperous one for us, Lord, in the name of Jesus. All your children for this year 2024, bring a bountiful harvest into their life in the name of the Lord Jesus. I pray for you this year 2024. God shall be your Alpha and Omega. God will go before you in the name of Jesus to destroy every evil conspiracy and manipulation against your life this year 2024. In the mighty name of Jesus, God shall arise in the name of Jesus in his mercy and anoint you with divine favor this year 2024. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you wherever you are. The grace of God for divine favor shall walk in your life, shall work for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, you and your household, you shall testify to the goodness of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, every agenda of the wicked one for you and your household shall fail woefully. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, this year 2024, no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. Every tongue that rise up against in judgment shall be condemned in the name of Jesus, because the plan of God for your life is the plan of good, not evil, to give you an expected end. According to the book of Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11, I pray for you all the good plan of God for your life, for you to fulfill your destiny in this year 2024. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. It shall come to pass. I pray for you every good prayer that you have declared into your life shall manifest by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. God shall arise and bless you beyond cause in the mighty name of Jesus. As the Lord liveth and the Spirit of God is alive, because it is written that as angels of the Lord encamp Jerusalem, so the Lord be with his people. In the name of Jesus, God shall arise and send his angels to protect you. In the name of Jesus, no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper in this year 2024. In the mighty name of Jesus, wherever you are, you shall be fruitful. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you. In the name of Jesus, you shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, you shall become a blessing for others. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray for you wherever you are. You and your household, affliction shall be far from you. In the name of Jesus, calamity, tragedy shall be far from you and your household. In the mighty name of Jesus, if evil have befallen people in this year 2024, minus you and your household, in the mighty name of Jesus, wherever you are, I declare and I decree upon you and your family, in the mighty name of Jesus, you shall excel. In the name of Jesus, God shall arise and give you good health. In the mighty name of Jesus, you and every members of your family, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, every members of your family shall succeed in all their endeavors, in the mighty name of Jesus, by the power in the blood of Jesus. Receive back-to-back miracle, back-to-back testimony, back-to-back breakthrough, back-to-back blessings, in the name of Jesus. This year 2024, you shall experience supernatural doors of favors and breakthrough to be open for you and every members of your household, in the mighty name of Jesus. I laminate your life with the precious blood of Jesus. I laminate your destiny with the precious blood of Jesus. I pray for you. Every prayer that you have prayed for yourself and the one they pray for you, God shall arise and over answer you, give you reason to testify, in the mighty name of Jesus, to the goodness of God Almighty, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Spirit, in the name of Jesus. As you step into the year 2024, I declare into your life, in the name of Jesus, this year shall be your year of destiny fulfillment, open doors, your year of all possibilities, in the mighty name of Jesus. Impossibility shall be far from you this year, in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I void every evil conspiracy of darkness against your life this year. I declare that this year 2024 shall be a blessing for you, in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft powers shall not have power over your life. Marine powers shall not have power over your life, in the name of Jesus. Familiar spirits shall not have power over your life. I declare bountiful blessings and harvest upon your life this year 2024, in the mighty name of Jesus. This year shall be your year of gain in all your endeavors, in the name of Jesus. I declare in the name of Jesus that no power shall prevent the manifestation of what God has proposed to achieve in your life this year, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command now every plot of darkness against your life this year to be dismantled, in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak into your life, in the name of Jesus, every stubborn storm in your life, be still now, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, I declare into your life this year 2024, in the mighty name of Jesus, it is well with you and your household, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Spirit. I declare victory against all the battle that may rage against anyone, in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, you shall move forward, in the name of Jesus. Backward never, forward ever, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. You are unstoppable in this year 2024. Receive your open doors and destiny fulfillment, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. I laminate your handwork with the blood of Jesus. I laminate your life with the precious blood of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory, because you have heard our prayer. Glory be to your holy name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Blessed be your holy name, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's share the grace in fellowship. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name, praise. praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. Congratulations to you all. Happy New Year. In the name of Jesus, the God that created the heaven and earth, in the name of Jesus, shall arise in his mercy and begin with you and your household. Testimony, miracle, good news, in the name of Jesus. Angels of peace and good news, in the name of Jesus, shall dwell in your household, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Spirit. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray, amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Children of God, this is year 2024. Do not joke with your prayer. This is the high time to double the aggression of your prayer for the fulfillment of your destiny. God bless you. Have a blessed year in the name of Jesus. Amen. Happy New Year to you once again.